False trust. Jeremiah chapter 7, verses 1 to 15. Jeremiah gave God's people a message. It said, change your way to God's way. Stop worshipping other gods. Only obey the one true God. Stop thinking that going to temple will make everything okay. You must have sorry hearts if you want God's forgiveness. Stop treating others badly who need your help or who are different. Be kind and show love to others. This is a warning from God. Remember, He is the God above all things. Listen to what God has told you before God destroys you.